Hello?
Here I have a case for DJI INSPIRE 1. I had a DJI INSPIRE 1, not the Pro, the normal one. The one that doesn't have the bumpers for the X5 camera. So I buy a DJI INSPIRE 1 Pro, which you see right here. But there was a problem because the camera, the box for the camera, it's too big. So I have to do some modification, and I'm going to show you what I've done. So in case you have this case the same as I have, which is, I'm going to tell you in a second, this is HPRC, High Performance Resting Cases, DJI INSPIRE 1. But basically this case is for the DJI INSPIRE 1 or the INSPIRE 1 Pro. So I'm going to tell you what I've done and how I solve the problem and fit it inside, and it sits nice and tight with no problem. First, you see I already have the camera box right here. Put it inside. And I tell you what I've done. As you can see here, the shape. The camera for the X3 was sitting right here. And here it was another piece, which was for the propellers, if you know. So I have to dig, cut here, and dig a big hole right here, and put this case, not like this, standing with the locks up, laying like this inside. And then it's gonna fit. Enough deep, you don't have to cut deeper than where the X3 camera will sit on the surface here. So if you make it about flat, the same as the down here, then it will fit. But that's not all the problem that I face. More problem is that the DJI INSPIRE 1 Pro have this, shoe on each foot, to make it higher, because the camera, the X5 camera, is a little drop down lower than the X3 camera. So what I've done, I'm going to show you now. Okay, after I take the INSPIRE 1 out, you can see that there is a small hole here. This is for the camera that sits under the DJI INSPIRE 1. If I wasn't making a hole, the camera was pushing down this piece here, and then the DJI INSPIRE 1 was sitting a little up, and it was making pressure on the case when you lock the case. And then I cut here, you see I make a shape here and a shape here, and also a little cut here like that oval, and on the other side. So when you put the DJI INSPIRE 1 with the bumper for the X5 camera, it will sit nice and tight. Now, of course, there is another small problem that I face on the start, but then I managed to fix it. And I just take the top piece out, and I'm going to show you on the bottom. As you can see here, you can only see two of them, one here and one here, and there is one down here and one on the other side. You can see one here. Because the fit, as I said before, it have a shoe on it, so it's a little higher. So it was sit right on top here. Sit right on top here, and then it was make a pressure here, but it still keep the INSPIRE 1 a little higher, and once you lock the case, then it make a pressure on the INSPIRE 1. So I just have to look for the mark that the shoes was make, and then I cut exactly four pieces out, and then the shoe go into the holes, and the INSPIRE 1 sits very tight and stable inside. So yes, that's about this for now. If you have any question or any problems and you want to make one modification, the same modification that I make, then you can write a comment below, and I'm gonna put a picture right now on the screen to show you how it was looks before and to compare it with what you see in this video. So thank you very much for watching. I hope you find this video useful. Write a comment and give a like and subscribe to my channel. Thank you very much for watching.